Whenever I close my eyes, I can see snow-capped mountains around me. I always want to visit high passes, experience every curve of the mountains. But I don't know why. Why I get these feelings? What is the exact reason? And for searching the answer, I pack my bags and leave again to explore the Himalaya. During the trek, I feel like more I go forward, the nature and the landscapes open up with a new dimension, just like a door. In every step, I can find a new door like an opportunity waiting for me, and I'm here to open it. I don't know why I choose this place to trek. Not only because I love mountains, but I want to live in it and feel its every moment. Every step I closer to my destination, I can feel the energy flowing into me and gives me the power to forget the bitter past and anticipate the better future. Thank you. which says it is better to travel well than to arrive. Means you should enjoy the process of doing something rather than expect the result of doing it. That is what I have learned. You cannot travel the path until you have become the path itself. I have chosen my path, and that is why I am here.